It says that says they were well prepared, very determined. You know, my favorite saying of all time is where there's a will, there's a way, and the will was very strong with our team. And the way it feels now just feels like the beginning.
Over here on the left, Larry.
Jim, can you talk about your team's ability to move their offensive line around and to establish and keep going with your running game?
Yeah, it was dominant. It was dominant in the offensive line. No question about it. Movement, continual movement up front by the guys and Hassan Haskins. I thought they saw a ghost, but they didn't. It was number 25, Hassan Haskins. He was great determination, great purpose, great ability. 5 touchdowns on the day. Ties a school record. He's probably break the season touchdown record before it's over, held by Ron Johnson in 1968. This kind of gives you a glimpse of just how good of a runner Hassan Haskins is.